She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
What's up, unique beauties? It's your girl Latrice back with another BUB unique video. And today, y'all, I'm gonna be coming to y'all with a come to work with me vlog part two. I think y'all really liked my last one, so I'm gonna do another one today. Today's Sunday actually, and it's 10:07. I'm actually on my way to go pick up my coworker. Y'all, I can't talk this morning. Bear with me. My mouth is just all over the place. My mind is all over the place as well. But yeah, we should have been to work at 10:00 this morning, but I laid in my bed until like the last second, and then I decided that I wanted to do my hair and get dressed, so it took me a little bit longer, but it's okay. We're gonna be there, but not just on time. We're not gonna be there on time, obviously, because it's 10:08. But I'm actually gonna pull up to her house right now, so yeah. Okay guys, I'm at work now. Let me show y'all my fit. Nope. You know, it's kind of empty right now, but hopefully it's slow today, because yesterday was 4th of July, and I hope people are still asleep and they don't get up and come to their stores, period. Yeah, so at my job, we always trying to learn TikTok dances. We have a dance instructor over here, Kiki. She always knows the TikToks, and me and Dejanay is her students, so we trying to learn their lead. Peace out. Okay, what to do? Club, Godzilla, I ain't tricking. I'm just dicking bitches down heads. Pussy to the, what's after that? Grab, shield, freak her, put her on the team. If you keep your pussy clean, then scream. Nah, I can't get out. I can't get out. And she gotta get hit by her. Y'all gotta see this.
All on YouTube channel. They
gon' homegrown. Homegrown. It's all from the house. In the
she
kitchen.
It's all from the house.
In the kitchen. It came from downstairs. Hey, you ain't.
It really came from Tobias. Cause he was clubbed by the little iron chicken. I'm just thinking, bitch. If you want to be technical. Okay, y'all, so after 50 million times of trying to do that TikTok, we finally got it. So go follow me on my TikTok. I'm going to start posting on there more. It's going to be on the screen. And also, go follow me on my Instagram. You can see it there, too, because I'm posting on my Instagram. Peace out. But right now, y'all, we are waiting for our food to get done. We ordered from this place called Jay's. They have really, really good burgers there. And...
mm-mm. What it smell like?
Dirty.
That's what that hair smell like.
Dirty. But this is our money. It's $50 for lunch. It's four of us. Period. And I'm gonna show y'all lunch when I go pick it up. I pick up the lunch on Sundays, y'all. So yeah, we're gonna show y'all that. I'm gonna take y'all along. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna show y'all some good frontals, because I really didn't give y'all no tips last time on my last vlog. But this any HD frontal is really good to lay and melt, because the lace is not that thick. Let me show you what a thick lace look like. This is really, really thick, and that's gonna be hard to melt to your scalp. But any HD lace, this one is a really good one by Imbiza. This is actually a shake and go brand, but it's human hair. and it already come pre-bleached and plucked, girl, period. And they come in all the different waves, but the only thing bad about them is they don't have a natural black, and everybody likes black, and this is like a natural color, and you kind of see it on the camera. What you laughing at? Oh, but here's another HD lace. This is by Ally. This is a good one. And then these Ultra HD is good also. So those are a good hair store frontals. If you are wondering if you have any of these in your local hair store, cop, cop, cop. We also have a our Kiss brand is a good brand of hair. It's human hair, it's Brazilian, but it's a 7A grade. So it's like the lowest grade of human hair, but it's also good. We have a lot of different hairs up here. We got a Wet and Wavy by Imbiza. Like I said, their brand is really good. So if you have this in any of your beauty supply and you're looking for some good, reasonable hair, this is a good brand. Also, we got the letter earrings. And no, these are not real, of course. We have those. We have these over here. And then we have these. And then here's our nose ring case. It's pretty empty right now, but we'll get it filled up soon. Then we got the surface tragus and our snake bite piercings, our tragus piercings, more tragus and lip piercings, belly button rings, and tongue rings. Fun fact, y'all, these are not good tongue rings if you're looking for one, because it's going to rub the top of your mouth and it's going to hurt. Some more surface and snake bites. Some more nose rings. And in this case, it's also nose rings. We also carry the roll-on perfume. I showed that last time in my last vlog. We got some fanny packs. We got the blow dryers at the front. We got some LED mirrors. Y'all, if y'all watch my beauty supply haul, I actually got one of those. We got some ring lights, and then we got the invisible pusher bra also. Here's for the guys, for sponges, or ladies if you got short hair. These are good sponges. Also, the bigger holes are for longer hair, and these smaller ones are for like medium, and then this is for absolutely short hair if you were wondering. Got the got to be, all of that. I don't know if this room really works, but that's hairspray. We got some even lace glue. We got the She's Bomb glaze. The glaze is like jam. It's not the edge control. What? What is she talking about? We got our sunglass case is kind of messed up right now. We're waiting for some new shipment to come in before we actually fix that. We also got a sunglasses rack. I couldn't think what this is. We got the nose strips. I got some of these. The under eye. Face mask, feet mask, face wipes. We still have them grabbing wipes up here, y'all. Sanitize their hands when they come in. Also, we love to support them. They can leave their cards. Actually, my Miha cards is right here for nails. If you're looking for a nail tech, I put all her cards up here. If y'all wondering what's some good edge control, 24 hour, I use this one personally. It's really good. Also, Edge Effects, the white one, the peach one, and the green one are really good. And Edge Booster, any color. These are all just different scents. Any color works. So yeah, I'm gonna just take y'all and show y'all my little tips and tricks, what I'll be getting from the hair store and all of that good stuff. So yeah. Don't go. Please don't. So y'all, I am pulling up to the place where we get our food from right now, and I'm finna run in real quick and pay for the food. Our boss gives us money on Saturdays and Sundays to get our food, and I love it here because we don't have to pay for our own lunch, period. Y'all already Walmart. I already cut my burger up, but I got a Chipotle cheeseburger with no mushrooms, and then they got some fries like Wingstop, and they ranch is good, and then I got a lemonade. Period. And I'm finna eat.
We gotta eat with our gloves on because
all of our gloves are powdered right now, but none of us are eating with our hands. And it's a burger. So we have to eat a burger with a fork. So let me show you how we have to eat during a pandemic at work. Because we can't, oh my bad, we can't eat right. So I cut my burger up, as y'all can see. And then, make it make sense.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am. You go right there.
Okay.
Y'all, so my Deja Day is gone. She went to Kiss, y'all. It's our sister's store. They needed help down there. I guess somebody didn't go to work. But y'all, I just want to let y'all know, the funny thing is, when one of us don't show up in here, we have to thug it out with who we got. They don't never send nobody from down there to here. And it's just a whole lot. But, you know, we just been chilling. I'm going to show y'all a little bit more of the store today. I'm going to try to. So I'll show y'all something in a minute.
Stay tuned. I'm going to eat my big ass burger.
Don't ask you nothing? Shana said don't ask her nothing because she over here eating her big ass burger. Okay. But let me just go ahead and show y'all a little bit of the store. A little bit more. I showed y'all a little bit earlier. I'm going to show y'all a little bit more because last time I gave y'all a little quick rundown. I'm going to try to show y'all some good lashes, some good lash glue, and all the little tips and tricks. All right. Okay, y'all. So these lashes are some good lashes. This is the Miss brand, but they have a 20 millimeter and they have a 25. I used to wear these. If you watch my haul, I had some of these in there. I went down to the 20 and I still feel like that was a little big and excessive. Like, they got all of these. So then I went shorter. But we also have some more 25. And then we got the colorful lashes. We got all the colors. People hardly ever buy them, but I feel like it's good for like a look for makeup. We got the 99 cent lashes Broadway. We don't have a blue pack. Well, we do, but we keep them in the back. We also have these ones, and these ones are more like lash extensions, because y'all see they don't have no band right there. They don't have no band, so it looks more natural when you put these ones on. And then this is some good lash glue. I don't personally use it, but I know that this is some good lash glue that we have. And also we have Lil Mama lashes. She got some cute lashes. I just ain't tried them yet, y'all. And then we got all the Kiss lashes. Individuals. They're good for individuals and stuff. We got the bandanas. Other colors. And then we got these neck things to cover up your face. Here's our bow owl. I don't know about y'all, but my daughter is definitely going through this phase of the knockers, the bows, the ribbons. And then that's our beads. All of this is real popular right now, especially with the braids and stuff. And then we have the braid accessories, ponytail holders, headbands. We got some jewelry, anklet. Here's some clips, y'all. We got these clips with the words on it, earrings. Some more earrings. This is some good ponytail hair. I actually have this hair in my head right now, but I just got the brown, the 30. Also this one too. This is the if y'all watch my little vlog where I had got those Bohemian box braids, this is the brand of hair that I use. It's good. It's better than the other crochet hair by Freetress because this one don't tangle up that much.
These are my favorite lashes.
Oh, 52. Yeah, you better cop them before they gone. And then we have some shears, y'all. Some stuff for pedicures. That attached to your sink. Cotton balls. Some face mask all up there. Beauty blenders. This is all our makeup and stuff. We got Q-tips and all of that. And then this is our nail section. It's kind of scarce right now. We got the makeup brushes right there, but then this is all nails. It's scarce because everybody's buying it. A lot of people are still not going to the nail shops out here in Texas, so they all be doing their own nails and stuff. We got some Lash Glue. Duo is really good, and then Star Glue is also good. What's this, Ardell?
Yeah.
That's good too. And then this is all of our lashes. This is our Lash Al. I wear, let me find them, y'all. 115. This is what I have on today, if you were wondering. And then also 811s. Let me find 811s. I don't know. No, that's not it. 811s. I went back down to these lashes, y'all, because I feel like the other ones were too big. I used to wear these ones, but they don't have my number anymore. And then, yeah, this is the rest of our lashes. And yeah, our lip gloss table is over here. And we got some lipsticks. This is my favorite lip gloss. And then these ones, of course. We got some lipsticks over here. NYX pencils. Yeah, we got basically everything. And then here's our other earring case. I showed y'all the other ones earlier. I like these ones. I got the silver ones in. I wish they had a smaller pair just like this. I love these earrings, y'all. We got some piercings down here, some tongue rings, some tragus, belly button rings, and more earrings up here. We had a lot of cross earrings, but we don't have that money anymore. Everybody be buying them. Say what it do, Kiki. This Kiki, this our dance instructor. This our dance instructor. She cut hair. Let me show y'all. She did her little blunt cut earlier. She dyed hair. She colored her own hair. Kiki just do everything. So do Shonda. Shonda do makeup. Shonda do hair. Shonda do dancing. Shonda do granny. Shonda everybody mama.
Nah, for real.
You got a little ranch on your lip.
No, for real, I got
but all. Shonda everything. I still haven't ate my fruit, y'all. I'ma eat it though. But I mess with y'all later. I'ma show y'all the back of the store later. But I'm also gonna show y'all how I ring up customers too. So guys, if you're wondering what's a good quick weave hair, here we go. Empire is definitely great for quick weaves. It's 100% humid and it comes in all different colors. Like, and also they have closures to go, the color ones right there, and then they got the 27 pieces in the bulk. They also have a 28 piece right there. We also have another 27 piece. This is some synthetic hair. I don't know if it's good. I haven't tried it or anything, but like I said earlier, that's good ponytail hair. I actually took the last two of those yesterday, but I have a different color in my head. Live is also some good quick weave hair. I can't think right now. I used that for my up and down with the swoop for Valentine's Day. Go check out my Instagram for that. And then here's some more Empire hair, but we have like a loose deep, bohemian, and body wave in it. What's down here? Let me show y'all. Also, passion twist. Everybody kept asking me what kind of hair did I have in my head. Is this, it's crochet, and she crocheted the front end individually. The back was full crochet. There's some lashes over here. See, people are always doing it. That's live hair as well. They also have colors. We got this Freetress braiding hair. I don't know how good that is. Here's our other wall. I think I showed y'all this last time. But we have more new colors. We got all of these, which is really pretty. I want to do something with these, like feed in braids with all the different colors. But y'all, I think I'm going to get this for my nephew's birthday party because it's Lego themed. And his colors are that color, red, green, and yellow. I think I'm gonna mix that with this blue for some two feed-in braids. Here's our ponytail owl. We have a lot of different ponytails. This is a good ponytail. I use that for two ponytails, a slick ponytail. They have the body wave in it. These are new. I haven't tested them out, but I think my sister-in-law did. I think they got those. Those are pretty good. Yeah, that's my go-to ponytail right there. You already know. The Shake and Go brand is great. This one's not so good. It doesn't keep the wave in it. I haven't tried that one yet. Oh, I must drop my camera. Y'all seen that? And then we got some more ponytails. On this side, we have like cheap synthetic hair. I actually don't know how this works because I don't try it. And then we have some crochet single-lace twists right here. Oh, I might try these because they're $4.99 and she can do the front individuals, so I don't have to sit there that long. That's the key to not sitting in the chair that long. Get crochet and have them do the front individuals. This is some Afro kinky bulk hair. People use that for like the dreads. I know y'all have seen them going around. I don't know how they use that, but I know that that's the hair that people get. We got some spring twists down here. They're just like passion twists. Expression. That's not pre-stretched. That's pre-stretched, if you didn't know. A lot of people don't know that. We got some pre-box braids for crochet. Synthetic organic hair. It's pretty good, actually. I use this hair right here for my half up, half down styles. I use this curl to be exact. I just had it in black. See this right here? And it's $23.99. Purple Pack is a great brand. We don't have any straight Purple Packs though, but it's still a good brand. By Altre. We have some clip-ins on this owl. I use these actually and I kind of like them. I just needed another pack and I haven't tried them again, but those are some good synthetic clip-ins. Those are more straight clip-ins. The Dream Hair. This hair sucks, I'm not even gonna lie. I tried that, I didn't like it. And then we got some more synthetic clip-ins down here. On this side, we just got colored hair.
color ponytails by Organi. On this aisle, we have our mirrors, our capes, pantyhose. On this side, this is all 27 pieces in different brands. We got socks and we got the little fishnets. And we got gloves and scrunchies and headbands and clips and bows, all type of stuff. And then, like I said, this is all 27 pieces on this side. Got more over here. We got some chopsticks down there. We got the clips. We got some more clips all up here. 27 piece hair. We also have the bows for mixing and stuff, processing caps, all of that. I think I already took y'all down at L. We got some caps. We got these scarves, t-shirts, biker shorts. I actually have those pink ones. I'm gonna get those orange ones. We got some tights. We got a booty booster. I'm a fair buster. Belts, incense, and blow dryer combs. And on this side is all of our hot tools and stuff. I'm just showing y'all everything because a lot of people didn't see. Well, I didn't show y'all good last time. A good flat iron. Let me show y'all. This brand, Red by Kiss, is a good brand. So any flat irons with titanium plates or anything is good. We got gloves down at the bottom. Neck strips for your ponytails or your clients. We got barbicide jugs, barbicide spray. All of that stuff for cleaning and clippers. And then on this side we have our color for our semi-permanent dye. All of these right here are semi-permanent. We got the developer down there, 10 to 50, I mean. And then we have all of the Adore line, goes all the way down there. We got all the colors, all of these. That's by Adore also. Beijing, we got the box Beijing. We got the developer, I mean powder. Developer packages. We got the spray for semi-permanent. And all of these are permanent dyes. Anything that's in a box is permanent. So yeah, like I said, y'all, all of our products are all back here in the back left corner of our store. I just showed y'all a little quick rundown last time. I'm gonna show y'all again, but I love my job, y'all. It's so easy sometimes. My favorite gel, boom. This is for braids right here, boom. I'm gonna take y'all this way and y'all just see back there all of our products. Yo. So y'all, that's basically our store. I showed y'all our wig last time. It's a pretty nice size if you ask me, but I'm gonna put these lashes back is what I'm finna do. 302. See how easy it is to put stuff back where you got it from, but people don't learn that. See, time is up. Most importantly, where up. Yeah, y'all, it's pretty slow right now, kind of quiet, we chilling, but I'll get back to y'all when something happening or whenever. Okay, y'all, right here. Y'all all right, y'all, so it is, let me see, hold on, 5:54, and we get up at 6 o'clock today. So that's the end of my work vlog. I really hope that y'all enjoyed it. I hope that you learned something from it, or you took something from it, or it just made you laugh today. We finna head out. Remember to be you and be unique. Period.